I think Martin will have a tough challenge to be the same player he used to be. I think it's also very different to play together with Hilly and achieving new highs and playing with someone else. Nothing bad about Rux, but when Hilly's in form, he gets the most out of his AD carries. At least lane phase wise.